is that? That man. That is Sirius Black.
I know.
It's cruel that I got to spend so much time with James and Lily and you so little. And I don't know where I brought you daffodils. But I can understand if you choose to stay with your aunt and uncle. But they won't flower. But if you ever wanted a different house,
come and live with you.
And I wanna kiss you, make you feel all
right. I expect you're tired of hearing this.
I'm just so tired. To share
looks
my nights
like
I wanna cry and I wanna love. But all
I see so much in you, Harry.
You,
you are so very much alike.
It's been 14 years.
On another
instead
love,
a day doesn't go by, I don't miss you,
Dad. That's my
joint. Except your eye.
On another
yeah,
love, my mother's eyes.
Another love. Oh, my tears have been used all on another love,
serious.
All my tears have been used all.
Oh. What if he is? I'm supposed to just let him die. Hermione, he's the only family I've got left. Serious! Serious!
We've all got both light and dark inside us. What matters is the part we choose to act on. That's who we really are.
Harry!
Sirius!
I
want to go with you one day, perhaps.
When all this is over, we'll be a proper family. We'll see.
You're innocent. Do you know it?